Scoobers.
Here it is, kids. The Grand Canyon.
Yay!
Miss Frizz, you said we were going to the Natural History Museum.
Oh, magic school buses don't do standard curriculum.
Miss Frizzle is batshit crazy. Does she even have a teaching degree?
It's honorary. Seatbelts on, kids.
No one else was already wearing a seatbelt? Running out of road!
When a road ends, adventure begins! Okay,
yay!
Do your stuff! See, Arnold? Adventure awaits in heaven!
Yes, yeah, see, Arnold, you pussy!
The Magic School Bus! On the Magic School Bus!
Today, we're going to be learning about the geology of mountains. Stay calm, children. This is a learning experience.
I knew I should have stayed home today and cut myself.
We're stuck in the mountains. What are we gonna do, you dried up hippie?
There's only one thing we can do. Cannibalism.
What?
Whoever picks the shortest straw will get eaten.
Eat this, you psycho!
Don't be silly, Ralphie. Your penis wouldn't feed a fly. In fact, the buttocks are the most nutritious.
Thanks for the tip.
Miss Frizzle tastes just like chicken.
I just remembered, we all brought food. Ew, baloney.
Now that's what I call eating ass.